I was walking this way, and the car came out of nowhere.
12-year-old Julian Early took me to the spot where he said an SUV knocked him to the ground Wednesday afternoon. He had just gotten off his school bus with his classmate, Eli.
I'm like yelling Eli's name, help, help, and she like Eli like grabs my arm. I start limping towards his house.
It was the security camera at Eli's home that captured the image of this black SUV, one that Renton police have since located. Detectives told us the woman behind the wheel, a mother of several young children, is now facing charges of felony hit and run.
She rolls down her window and says, are you okay? And then, like, I have no response. She just drives away.
Angels were watching over him yesterday because it could have been so much worse.
Julian's mother said her son broke both of his arms. He also suffered cuts to his face and broke his front tooth.
And I don't understand why someone would do this to a child.
Per state law, she should have stopped and she should have rendered aid.
We talked with Renton PD and detectives told us if the suspect would have stayed on scene, she may have gotten away with just a ticket. Now she faces possible jail time.
I kind of wish I could go back in time and like stop me from crossing the street at that moment. To save me so I could still play my violin, play video games, hang out with my friends. Under these bandages, there's a few scars and stuff.
Among his friends, Eli, whom Julian said was there for him when no one else was.
Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome.
In Renton, Petranya Poonswan, Cairo 7 News.